A kindred spirit. I smell something familiar. Something dangerous. Something breakfasty.
It's been a long time, brother.
Maldito huevo. Humpty Alexander Dumpty. How dare you show your face to me?
I know you're angry. You have every right. But it is good to see you, puss.
There's new boots?
No! They are the same boots I wore when you betrayed me.
But betrayed you?
You left me cracked in pieces on a bridge, surrounded by soldiers. They wrote a song about it.
And how did we get on that bridge in the first place?
Because we were brothers, and brothers are supposed to look after each other.
Humpty. Remember why we're here.
I should have known. I had the magic beings in my grasp, and you sent this very attractive devil woman to interfere. You are a curse on my life!
Whoa, wait. Hear me out, okay? Yes, I sent Kitty to bring you here. But she is no ordinary thief. She's Kitty Softballs. The softest touch in Spain.
That's a lot of heel for a guy, don't you think?
Look, with Kitty's skill, your sword, and my brain, we've got a fighting chance here. Puss, come on. You of all people know that nobody's ever ripped off the giant's castle and lived to tell the tale? You want to survive? You need a plan. And I've studied this job my whole life. You know that. And let's be honest. Without me, you don't even know where to plant the beans, Puss. But Jack and Jill do. They're on their way. We go up the Beanstalk Outlaws, and we come down legends.
So what do you say? Partners?
No. Never again.
I'm sorry, okay? How long are you gonna hold a grudge? It's been 7 years. That's like 35 cat years. You need me! And I need you. Plus, you got any idea what they do to eggs in San Ricardo prison? I'll tell you this, my friend. It ain't over easy.
Oh. Adios, Humpty Dumpty.